Ow, dick.
Not you, not you, Duba. I appreciate.
Ow.
All right. Before we fucking play, before Tank plays, and I fucking can't go back to sleep, I'm gonna say goodnight. I'm gonna fucking finish this quest I'm on right now.
I'm gonna say goodnight. I'm gonna fucking.
Well, Tank plays, and then I'm gonna go to bed. School for thermal expansion when you. Oh, I can mine dirt.
School for thermal expansion when you. Oh, I can mine.
Well, let's see if this works better now. The last two times, last three times actually, I tried streaming this.
Oh yeah, dude, I told you, Code Vein is having issues. It just like does not. I'm in a new graphics card, and I'm excited as fuck for that. I'm hoping it's just like it just straight up claps.
Fuck for that. I'm hoping it's just like it just straight up claps.
Well, we'll see how this one goes. I'll probably stream for about probably 2 hours.
Supposedly, the new card is like 128 times better than my current card. So that's like, ooh, nice, daddy like, and I'm hoping that's it's gonna be good.
Daddy
like.
I'm hoping that's it's gonna be good.
Daddy what?
Daddy like.
What is this?
Oh, cool, I have to make a fucking gem cutter. Don't worry, Duba. I'm going. I'm eventually going to, like, mentally get my shit together and go to sleep. Probably after I finish this quest. I said that last time. Oh, that's the worst. It's Civ. It's like, and then my problem is like once I leave Civ though, I don't want to play it anymore. I am done. After like if I set the game down, I am not coming back to that save file. I just don't care anymore. Like it's like my brain just goes, "You have left it. It is no longer your child. Just leave it." And I'm like, "Okay. Thanks, brain." Oh, cool. We got flux ducts. Oh, so we're getting to like power transfer. If I became Tyler Fortnite Ninja Mixer, Blevins, would you quit physics?
Probably not. Gonna be real with you, Chief.
Physics is like the primary goal of my life. This is kind of like a hobby, I guess, that turned into like an actual, like, I got good at it. That's a relative term. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, that's like I'm doubting myself on that one. But like I got to a point where it's like I feel like I'm mildly successful. Like I've made it to the point where it's like, yeah, I make money now. Albeit I don't make like I'm not like fucking rolling in fucking dough. I'm not like I sneeze and money comes out of my asshole like Tyler. But like I'm at least better off than I was in the beginning. And so it's like, I do enjoy this. I feel like it's a fun time. I enjoy interacting with everybody. I enjoy, just like, I enjoy just doing all of this in general. And I feel like, but I definitely think that, like, yeah, that's like a big thing. I do enjoy this. And I feel like, it's something I'm gonna, if I can, if I do make it big, or if like I don't ever get anywhere and I'm stuck where I am, I might just keep doing stuff. Like I might keep making like content and just doing it for the shiggles. I do enjoy it. Oh, fuck, you didn't want me to smelt it. I'm a dumb man. But yeah, I definitely think that it is something I'm going to, I guess, attempt doing. First thing I can. That's a valid answer to your question. That's a longer winded answer than you probably wanted. But hey. Well, I've been playing it by my own. It's too late now. That game is no longer a stream game. Once it makes it past Ninja makes it Fortnite. No, God no. If I make it to the point where I sell out that hard, if I sell out that hard, no, I'm done. Like, if I make it to a point where I'm like, I sell out who I am and I'm not like myself anymore, and I'm like just doing it because I'm like, yeah, it's money. No. Ninja? Oh, he sold out right in the fucking shit, man. He literally was just like, oh yeah, I'm making all this money with Twitch. He's like, Twitch has done all this stuff for me. He was like, I'd make fun of you. Oh, thank you, I appreciate that. So I'll know whenever you start making, when you stop calling me boomer and start calling me sellout, I'll know in that moment that I have sold out, and then that's time to drop streaming altogether. But yeah, no, he definitely sold out. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it in my mind. Because, like, he literally just, like, he was like, oh, more money? Cool, bye, Twitch. He's like, Twitch has done so much for me. They've gotten me to the point where I am now. He's like, without their platform, I wouldn't be popular. And then he just went, suck my ass, and then laughed. Like, that's selling out. Well, it's not just playing Fortnite, though. That's not selling out. Like, he was big on Twitch. Because Twitch, like, he got famous on Twitch. And then Twitch, like, funded him to become even more famous. Like, Twitch basically, like, was the fucking motherly tit that let him suckle and gain, like, more following, right? And then he just basically went, oh, more money somewhere else. And then on, like, he didn't, like, they even said, it was like, he got the announcement and then immediately left. Yeah, he even sold his right to stream. Like, it's like, he cannot stream on Twitch anymore by his contract as well. Like, he's gone. Like, that's it. Like, that's selling it. Like, he's basically, in a sense, like, anything that was, like, the personality of the channel, he just, boom, money. Like, that's what selling out is once you stop doing it because of the art or doing it for the, like, this, what it is in itself, you sell out. The moment it's not about enjoying yourself and it's about money, that's the defining line. Not really. I'm not doing this for money. I'm doing it for shiggles. I literally started this because a friend of mine bet me to, told me I wouldn't do it. And I was like, I bet you I will. And I started it. And I was like, wow, I enjoy the fuck out of this. And, well, here we are. It's just like, I guess, dropped it. I just haven't had or don't want to. Don't see a reason in it either. Come on. The stream schedule? It is updated. With this week's? Yeah, it should be updated. It should say, let's see. Channel, Twitch page. Yeah, you can't set it to fucking midnight. So you have to set it to, the closest I can set it is 11. Well, the closest I want to set it is 11. That's actually the time I'm supposed to start, but usually no one's awake. So I just progressively shifted it. So it just stays at 11. No, you can. If I set it to 11, it sets it as the next day. So if I set it at 11, because 11 p.m., actually 11 a.m., will be Tuesday. And so for ease of memory, for me, it's easier to just have it set as the 11 o'clock on Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday. But if I set it to what it would truly be, my actual stream schedule is Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, Sunday.
No.
Does that make sense? Because it's going for midnight, which would make it the next day. Yeah, no. Yeah, no, this all started because it was like someone was like, hey, my brother-in-law actually was the one who, if you actually go back, I don't know if it's still on here, it was like my first stream was literally just me and him playing Minecraft together. And it was like, he's like, hey, we should stream this. He's like, you actually have like a good personality for it. And I was like, I'll try it. And I was like, I started it, and then I think I did like my first stream. It was super fucking unsuccessful. It was like fucking piss poor. I had like one person join, and the person had like a conversation with me. And I think it was like that exhilarating moment where it was like some random person who I had fucking no idea who they were, but like they enjoyed just my presence, and they enjoyed like what I was doing. They enjoyed watching me play something. Yeah. Thanks, Duba. I fucking dickhole. And then it was just like seeing someone interact with me in that way. It was like that was cool. It was like invigorating. I was like, this is. I was like, this is what I wanted. Like this isn't what I was expecting, but I'm not like disappointed. It's like I'm exhilarated by it. I'm like, this is cool. I was like, I was not expecting that. I wasn't expecting that by the time I turned 22, I would have, in some semblance, basically like become a quote unquote professional video game player. Like fucking, that's cool. Like, that's like, oh my god. Like, it's like, ooh, that's like what dreams are made of. It's like, holy shit. Don't get me wrong, I'm not like a professional. I'm not like, oh my god, I'm not like fucking Tyler. I'm not well known. I have gotten recognized at school though. I actually had someone who said they had seen my channel before. Because they recognized a picture I had on my laptop screen. But that's like one person. And it's like, literally they were like, yeah, I saw your channel. And was like, haha. And they like, just they said they didn't even watch it. They just saw the channel and left. And I was like, okay, well fuck you. But it's like, you know, it's been the whole experience, so. And we wouldn't have Duba, who can call me a fucking boomer. For fucking no reason. I wouldn't have gained my immunity to being called a boomer. I also wouldn't be as okay with boomer jokes, but hell, stop opening the main space map as I am. I never would have met Caro, I never would have met Waterman, Wilson, it's like Horace, any of these. Like, and it's like, it's a, if in the end of all of this, this ends. And I just like, it just stops. Like one day it just stops. And one day something happens and I just have to give it up. It's like, I'm glad I at least took the journey. I'm glad I at least took that first step. You know what I mean? You feeling me? Yeah, seriously, fucking emotional moments here. But like, you know what I mean? Like, it's a valid scene. It's like, I'm glad I at least attempted to be a streamer. I'm glad I at least attempted to do something. I'm glad I didn't just like get to a point where you just go, oh yeah, I'm not famous. I'm glad I kept with it. Don't get me wrong, these last couple weeks, because of being sick and everything, have been kind of hard, because it's like, there's hard days. This is what happens when I get really fucking tired. I start to get really fucking spiely. But it's like, yeah, these last couple days have been pretty bad with like the fucking analytics of it. But it's like, and don't get me wrong, the analytics is like, because of the fact it's like, you do look for some semblance of like feedback. And it's like, if your only feedback is basically people being like not watching, it does start to sting. Like, you do start to feel it. You're like, oh, I'm not doing as well as I like, should be. Or. It's like, yeah. So. I don't know. At least I appreciate people come. appreciate the people watch it. It's nice that I have like the consistent people. And so it's like it's nice to see you guys. People can come in. Like Waterman, it's nice to have you here most if not all day.
No. Skyesoka.
Yeah. So it's just nice. It's just like sleep most nights. Well, I'm glad you at least try to catch it. It's at least more. It's at least something. Cause, dude, you're pretty consistent. You pretty much show up a lot. All right, I need to go to sleep before I like start like fucking going on a spiel and like fucking like cause like the Fourth Reich or something. Yeah, I'll raid you. $2,000, right? Not $200. Yeah, no. Spiel time is not happening. It is. Oh my god, is that? Oh fuck, I'm dumb. It's Slash. Oh, dude, Boomer. I truly have reached pinnacle value. There you go. Look at that. Woo!
Alright, see ya. Oh god.
See you guys, thank you for coming. I hope to see everybody tomorrow for spooky game time. I might play just like some random ass horror game. I might fucking like I might even play Code Vein actually, because it is a fucking
it is actually getting an October update with free accessories.
It's spooky. It's vampires, that's Halloween-y.
And also, we could just, like, play co-op together. Oh, also, we still need to see what the fuck that multiplayer skill is.
I just looked it up, it's pretty boring.
Oh, well,
I'll see you guys.
I'll see you.
Nah, Waterman, I'm still here. Now they can hear me on your stream.
Oh-ho.
I have transcended.
FBI, open up! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! I have to hide my porn.
What?
Oh, my raid sound effects, FBI open up.
Oh.
With the one anime gif of the riot police. I'm always loud. Also, because my... I should probably have not set my decibels down yet. Hold on. Alright. Live filtering, boys. Filters. Game. Set that down to, like, fucking 2. Decibels increase. So how's the frames? I think it should be okay now. So I haven't gotten any notifications for the frame drops. I guess you could also this is here. You could also watch me do pro bayonet
gameplay. The max you can stream it in is 30.
I'm gonna try. Right now I'm doing 30. That's how you. Cause that's what I mean, like, in Monster Hunter, for example, the frames will start dropping if I set up to 60.
Okay.
So, I'm gonna try to see what happens.
I guess, yeah, valid.
Because I usually play borderless full screen. That's a whole nother thing. So, I'm gonna put it up to 60, let's see what happens.
That's what I play in. That's what lets you, port through different screens. It does look cleaner. At least right now, as long as
yeah, if you can compare it to earlier streams of when I did it, and it's you should see it probably a difference.
I told you, fucking that's you. I told you, man, you gotta get that speed. And that's like you have to admit, like getting the speedy dodge is so much.
I'm not even using it. This is
I just watched you use it like 6 times.
Oh no, not the skill. I don't have the skill that increases.
Yeah, I'm not talking about the skill. That's like that is what you're doing there. That's the dodge.
Oh, hold on.
That's
watch.
Not a skill. I'm talking about that little like the B button.
Okay, so Prometheus what you were using. I don't know how far you're in the game, but when you get Heimdall, yeah, the hasten skill pretty much becomes irrelevant. But if you want to use it with your sword.
I love that. That dash is so fucking nice.
Oh, what, with the bayonet, if we do that combo right there when you backstab, it actually has iframes, so it's very nice. And become a pro bayonet gamer here. So far, so good. I wonder what happens if I.
Oh no, the lie about sleeping is because I'm just an idiot. Now the sleeping is happening. Watch. Here we go. Off to fucking sleepy man time. All right, I'll see you, Waterman.
So, yeah.
See everybody else who literally just came from my stream. Thanks for coming.
Bye. Goodbye, everyone. Okay. Why shoot when you have a knife at the end of it? Okay, let's try something that costs a bit more frames. Let's try this. You gotta tell me when the freaking frames drop. Because I won't know. Because right now the frame cap on the game itself is set to 60. Let's try it in this area. Because the beginning of this area has a lot of particles. It's a big bayonet. What do you mean this is somewhere new? Your ass has been here before. But also the ammo type uses my magic gauge. So I prefer the slapping shit with this class. The gun is really only there to shoot things at a distance if we need to. The main thing for this class is the sword. Well, no frame drops on OBS apparently. I can't trust that. Okay. Over here is not too bad. Oh, this area wasn't ever too bad to begin with, I guess. Go up here. Hello, doggies. Yeah, so like something like this. There's like a sniper right there, and I'd rather not just walk up to him, so just do that. And there you go. Oh, thank you, Akuma. What a fucking chode. Love him. Okay, well, this one isn't too bad. Oh, yeah. Come on, buddy. No. Yakumo, you saw him! Yakumo! I know you have a lot of health, but damn, bro. Okay, so let's try this. How far can I push this? Let's go up to 144. Let's see. When do I start getting frame drops? If I can actually stream this at 240, that'd be nice. And then I also question why the hell I had those massive frame drops in the first place when I first started streaming this. Like a few weeks ago. I think that's the game for the motion blur part. Motion blur is on, but I don't know how much they have. Apparently there's a film grain too, why can't I have that turned off? We'll see what to do. Let's check this out. This is a pretty good area to check frame drops just because of the snow effects. Come on, buddy. Oh, wow. I have never seen him actually kick up like that. That's a new one. Switch environments. I don't know what really causes a lot of frame drops. I don't know. I can't think of an area that would like have that kind of effect. You know, it's not like Warframe, but like the open world has vastly different requirements over the actual main portion of games. Let's try my least favorite area. It's still a good area. I like the area. But I don't like the gameplay function of the area. And you'll see why in a second. I guess I'll show you the example while I'm running around. I'm testing out flame drops on 144. I don't have a face cam, so I have to use the controller to exude my expressions. Okay. Thank you, Yakima. So, see this fire? Yeah. Enemies can also knock you into it. So, makes things hard to fight in. Nope, see? Can't dodge backwards. At least the good thing is that a good chunk of the enemies here are a lot slower than in the other areas, so it does make it a little easier to fight the enemies themselves. But like, oh, the floor is on lava. Floor is lava. It's definitely one of those areas where it's like if you are playing with companions, there's certain areas that you kind of like want to switch companions for. Because they're kind of somewhat designed for this last specific companion. This is definitely Yakumo's place. Take the shortcut that I have created. I want to go over and fight this fucking chode of a man over here. Oh, the frames seem fine. I don't think the fire effects really do anything in this game in terms of affecting the technicality of it. There you go. Here's this fucking chode over here. I don't have to fight this. Go, Yakumo. Ooh. Whoa! He said, fuck you. Yeah, nope, he can't climb ladders. Feels bad for him. He said, fuck you. Yeet. Hey, buddy. Oh, here it comes. Tap up. Get this up. Oh. So no flame drops yet. So now let's push it to its max. Because it is still, it isn't unlimited, but unlimited will fucking choke my frame anyway. 240. I wonder if I'm getting lucky, or is it actually optimized better now because of an update that Bandai did? It's just like the big question. Because it'd be like, oh hey, he's just streaming it, so it doesn't matter. So like, then suddenly when I actually try to stream it, it's like, haha, fucking choke his fucking frames. And the worst part is it doesn't choke my actual frames, so I can still play at like, you know, what if, like, if I said it's 60 frames, it'd still be 60 frames, but the fucking stream will just like, die. Bandai's optimized pretty funny. I mean, I've seen this from GGO, but it's also like the ultimate edition where we just have to see the second draft there. No. God, I do not like this area. I mean, not like, it doesn't look cool or anything. This place is fucking epic, right? Like, look at that. That's just epic. My problem is that, like, oh, if you're trying to fight a fucking enemy and you need a back roll, like, nope, they have a fucking wall of fire right there, and if you get too close, you're gonna fucking take damage. That's also, good old Floor's Lava. Alright, Floor's Lava. Nice. Kind of annoying. Oh. Not what I want to do. Okay, use that enemy. Saw him earlier. Oh, there goes my health. Let's see. Enemy. Actually, I could probably just walk back to the stroll at this point. I'm literally walking back up right now.
New
I guess it's better optimized now. That's honestly strange. Well, I did give it about like 2 weeks. Well, it's not 2 weeks, a week, but you know. I did give it about a week to better optimize itself, and it looks like they did that. Not even in Monster Hunter can I stream it at fucking 240. So in Monster Hunter, if I set it up to fucking 60, it's like, the game itself starts fucking tanking. Not just the stream. Hey, AJ, how you doing? A2Junior27_YT YouTube, I don't know. Okay, let's try. Oh, okay. Sands don't do too much. What's a frame drop area? I can't think of any other area I have so far that would do this. Yeah, I do. I guess that's probably another reason I was. I might have been also getting frame drops because I was dual streaming it essentially. It's not really dual streaming it, but rather like I stream it onto the dual stream site where like it'll send it into the server and then the server will send it out into Twitch and Mixer, which is will increase the stream delay. Aww. English is hard. Ooh woo.
I need water.
So far so good though. If it turns out it's actually pretty good, I might just rename the streams to actually playing the fucking game. Yeah, same name. I keep things consistent. Okay, and cool, man. Cool, AJ. Out of curiosity. Okay. I don't like that. It's like you can't roll off, but the game will let you walk off, even when you actually lock onto an enemy. Whatever. I mean, it's fine, I guess. But sometimes, like, you're in the middle of fighting the cam. I guess that's another thing. I feel like the camera's a little too close, even when you're locked onto an enemy. It should probably. I would, like, pull it back a little more.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting a bit of a Hmm.
Well, it's interesting that I'm. God, that's so weird. I'm honestly weirded out that I'm able to fucking stream this at 240 without any frame drops on the game or stream. But on fucking Monster Hunter, I can't do. If I go past fucking 30, it's just like, hey, I'm gonna choke you out. Fucking. Yeet. Hello, I'm here to die. Oh, there he is. Wow, that was clean. That was shockingly clean. What the fuck? That was a little too clean for my liking. Did I pick up the... Oh shit, hold on, let me check something. Ah, damn it, I keep doing that. I need to switch that. I'm doing it right now. That's fucking. I'll do it. Fucking. Every time I go to fucking respawn, it's fucking. Hey, you wanna heal your ally? It's like, damn it. Why did I keep it set like that? How to keep things consistent. Okay. Let me teleport over. I guess I'll just start trying to play the actual game? Because, I mean, if it's not... I really shouldn't be jinxing myself like this, but if it's not fucking choking to all hell right now, fucking, that's a good chance to actually shoot him again. Okay. Okay. Anime, vampires, update all. Nice. Okay. What's that? Okay, cool. Let me make sure both games are set to Code Vein. I should go for. No, you did like a fashion change like once. Oh, there he is. This fucking. Look at this chode. Oh, what the. What? Wait, what was that? Hold on. Can I do it again? So close. Alright.
Oh,
so what the fuck is this Russian message on fucking Twitch here? What the fuck? I'm glad Restream is not catching that. What the hell? Okay, listen here, buddy. We're just gonna... No, I did all my depths. None of them have titanium as a drop. Let's see... I still need to level that up. Damn. Okay. Strength exterior. Okay. I think I got your sand vestige. I have to check when I go back to the sand area. And looking lively over here. Alright. Well, stream's been renamed, so I guess now we'll play the actual goddamn game with the back of the story. So, last 2 days I've just been straight leveling. I got this. Other than the fucking skill I'm leveling right now, I've pretty much got every blood code fully leveled. As far as I can, anyway. Like, Coco fucking won't let me get her last one until I can get the messages up. Oh, actually, I do have vestiges. Oh, no, just do it later. It doesn't matter. I know. If I don't have the survivor. No, not survivor. What's the fucking code? Scout? If I don't have Scout actually unlocked yet, then there's no point. Let's just check over here real fast. Let's be off, Io. Io is also a fucking chode. I feel like she's a better chode. But in terms of as a contest between Yakumo and Io and how fast can you kill the enemy, it's a fucking... Yakumo wins every time. So they pick up the message here. That's good. They're yeeting over. It's so far so good. I'm not noticing. Okay. OBS isn't detecting frame drops and stuff. So, I might reshade the game after I finish it. I'll turn on reshaders and apply one. Oh no! You know. I do appreciate that this game doesn't have any invisible walls. It's just like, oh, we're gonna... Okay, well I just said that and I feel like I can step off here, but I can't. But apparently I can step off right here. For whatever reason. Game design! Yeah, we covered something about- I should probably spend this. Hold on. I'm prone to dying twice without getting the hellies, so I'm gonna at least spend. How much can I level up? Let's see. I go to one. I wanna leave at least enough so that in case I get more skills, that I can actually unlock them in consistent order. Okay. Oh. Well, yes, Io, that's how fucking gravity works. Alright, so apparently we're going over there next. I don't like the look of that. That looks scary. Yeet. Oh boy, he's kicking. Did my restream stop? I reload the chat thing. I feel like if I turn the camera even slightly, I'm gonna be met with a big ol' shocker. Oh, well, that's not shocking. Oh, I do not like the... What the fuck is this Harry Potter looking ass shit? Yeah. Oh, hey, Mistral. I'll take that. Okay, so here's zone 1. Oh yeah, I'd get take some Advil before you go to sleep, my man. Okay, good night. The provisional government. Wait, this is owned by the provisional government? I should probably be taking Yakima for this, since we're hunting down Mito, but I don't want to take Io with me. Especially because she's not in any fucking cutscene when we're outside. It's like, what the fuck? We literally had a whole conversation about being able to take it along with us, and she's just like, nah. Is that motherfucker sleeping in there, or is he just dead? Okay. Hey, Dupas Hydro homie, what's up, bro? Holy shit, that's fast! Okay. What? You know... Why? Hey, rock hands. Oh my god, okay. Are you... You're dead. Okay. I'm gonna be real, it looked like he was sleeping on the couch in the distance. Oh wait, hold on. I just remembered something. We're exploring. Get all floating lights. My best friend. It seems pretty linear so far, but I just gotta make sure I'm keeping track. Okay, good. Good to know this is short. Hehe, white panties. Anyway, good to know that there's a shortcut there. Is that a thickest up there? Yes, it is! Okay. You know what? That's actually, yeah, it does actually kind of resembles the cathedral a little. Don't make too much noise as we walk towards the door. Hey, buddy. All right. Hit me. Doing a lot of slow walking, but Okay, well so far it's pretty linear, which doesn't forebode well to me, because I feel like it's gonna be not linear very soon. Just check around, make sure I'm not missing any. Okay, see, first off, right, that thing probably looks down the ladder right there, but first things first, it's taking care of the enemy. And I have to, luckily I have the bayonets of bayonets, so I can, are you ready? Kite her over here. I always think my hairstyle changes every time I do that. Okay, so there's that. Now I know how to fight two of them at once. Pick up this. Hey buddy, how you doing? Stop. Come on. Yep. Oh. Is there someone up there? No. Wow. Good trick of the eyes there, though. I mean, looks like there's someone up there. Maybe. Oh, shit, bitch. Oh. If I learned anything from trying to find Hunter Vestiges, you gotta break everything. Um, I mean, it looks kind of cool so far, this new area, but it's pretty linear so far. Oh, whoa, that's a... Why do I bother? Anyway, I have to fight everything again. Alright, this time I'm just gonna speedrun through this. Since everything's... I guess I'll put back attack up. I guess, let's see, what can I switch? Let me switch this out to Blood Spike, just because blood's cooler. That, the Y combo takes a lot. That's a really long bind up before letting go of the attack. Hey buddy. Let's see if I can fight two of these thick boys at once, I guess. I think I've done so far there. Come here, buddy. Venomance are great and all, but this is so much slower than the actual attack. Okay, well now that I'm slightly smarter now... Okay, well, that one's... just basically... Oh, that hit the wall. Yes. Oh my god, fucking I don't know why I keep hitting down the D-pad on for a weapon switch. So far so good. Oh, here we go. We're getting into the windy path now. Attack still cooldown. So the attack up isn't really necessary at the current moment. Alright, well our first priority is to 100% this as much as we can. Now this first misdirection actually gave us fucking full 25%. Which indicates to me we'll probably get 2 map markers and then 2 more actual checkpoints. One of them being before the boss, hopefully. Where's Dennis? I don't like where that one's going, so I'm gonna go this way. I don't like where that one's going. Okay, well this one goes back towards to where I came from, so that might actually be where I want to go. That was one arm, right? No. This is one. Oh wow, you take out one, you don't have another one immediately. Oh my god, fucking... Hey, that's... Wow, it's good. I like those. Like, the activation factors are nice. But before the regen the extension factors, because it's increased the amount of heals you actually have. So hold on. Am I missing something? Or do I not get a network address yet? Because there isn't anything over here. I haven't seen another map marker yet. Map updater, whatever the hell you fucking call it. It should have been... should be one somewhere. I wonder how big the map fucking updates. I guess we haven't actually gone that far yet, technically, but... okay, so let's deal with you first. Oh shit, it's grounded. Oh, this is cool. Oh god. That was not cool. Oh, I got fucking negated? Wait. Why do these fuckers have it too? Oh my god. Titanium. Hold on. I see this deck, and if I learn anything from the cathedral, the decks take you to new heights. That was a horrible pun. I apologize. Hey, look, Vestige. Hold on. Now listen. I'm not saying this is a trap, but this is totally a fucking trap. Warrior. You have this. I'm sorry, she had a what? Peaches gives that Aegis Fireball. Okay, first off, that's pretty nice. I heard Warrior is better than using Atlas or Fighter, so for the tank build, I should use that. Secondly, she had an assistant? Oh, this is gonna get interesting. I can't wait to start going to backstory for that. Because I'm very interested to see how Mr. Mayf actually fits into all this. There's so far no map marker. See, I don't like that. This is I don't know, how do they... the area itself is kind of interesting, if you kind of like ascending up a tower by ascending up a tower. That's kind of interesting, but I'm a little concerned as why is it so linear so far. A lot of people don't like the cathedral because like they got lost really easily. I kind of like the... I do not like the look of this. Cause I'm gonna get ambushed. Wait, what the hell? Oh shit! Oh shit! Up. probably shouldn't pick it up too. Oh wow, I see scale gosh. Oh my god, how many of them are there? There's more? Expecting a side quest out of him because he didn't even have the weapon. Oh, hey, give me a region in two, so that's nice. I don't know, get the map marker. I'm very interested to see how this is gonna end up. Also, it's an item, but I haven't even reached it yet, so it might be up here. Let's see, where's that hole for? Was I just down there? No, actually, I was never down there. I think that's the item I saw, apparently. I'm tempted to kind of drop down, honestly, for that marker. I'm kind of tempted to just drop down, but it's a stairwell way over here, so I'll just stop being dumbass. Oh, nice. That's exactly what I wanted. That's 50? Okay, hold on, wait. This is just a map marker. So, that's 50%, that just brought up the 50% from 25. That means there's two more. Is there only two actual Mistrals in this map? Pick this down for a second. Is there only two fucking Mistrals? That is interesting. I mean, I guess in all technicality, the last area also had only two Mistrals. That had a lot more map markers for sure, I think. Okay, so how to get down, right? Land right over here. That's probably also a shortcut. Could go up there. I could continue going up, which is what they want us to do, but I'm interested in what going down does. Io, I need you to save me. I don't know, apparently I have been down here. And I was just a dumbass? Yeah, I have been. Ah, I literally went through there. I'm just a dumbass and didn't even pick up that item. It's hard to tell when you're on different planes of height. Just like when it does that, like, it's like, look how tiny those dots are. I'm like, oh, you went through here already. Anyway, yeah, it's a waste of a regen factor, but I'm gonna just return to Mistral. Okay, well, I guess this, I thought this was gonna be a little more expansive, but this is a lot linear than I thought it would be. I guess you could say that. Nope. I guess you could say that's a nice change of pace from the usual. It's usually pretty nice and exploit. Come here, buddy. Alright, was that the only one? No. Enemy slash. See, I don't like that. That looks like a trap. Ooh, hold on. Oh, I like that. It looks so cool. That looks like Kirito as fuck. Wow, it really brings down the speed.
That's what we expected. Oh, I think this is it. Okay.
Okay, well, it's, I don't know. I want to be a little exploitive. I don't like this. I just lure them one by one. Then to check these cliffs. See, there's something on this side? No. I'm missing a map marker or something. I don't know how close we got to the top. A lot of the Awake MD10s. So hold on. Where does that take me specifically? Because I really haven't gone there yet. This... Oh god, okay. I don't think I'm getting down there anytime soon, legally. But, I'm not legally a blind citizen. What?! Hold on, there's a what? I'm real, that's kind of bullshit. I was trying to be clever, it's like, oh here, well, I see the lunch right there, so Io could probably revive me, but yeah, that's too far. Dream boost is done, so now I don't care about it because increase all drain reading while you increase or your focus. Now I don't know because it doesn't tell you the actual percentage, but because your focus I assume is a lot, but that compared to Where is it? That increased, instead of just straight up, increased the drain rating of weapons. I'd rather have that. Because the other one is, what is it? The other one is increase all drain rating, which I guess that's also includes your parries and shit, but I'm never parrying. No, there's no point. Hey, Mushi, how you doing? This was a test stream. Now it's now I'm actually just playing it because I'm not dropping frames anymore. I thought, wait, can I not use adrenaline? Oh, there it is. Wait, what's this? Oh, it's just like better adrenaline. Maybe we place hasten because I don't actually use this. There's a basketball. How do you mean hasten? I don't know if a drive could work, but I tend to get hit a lot. Oh, this could make my attacks a little more spammy, so I guess I'll use that. Yeah, I guess I'll just... I'm gonna book it. The way seems worse than you know, so that I think about it. Okay. What's the right direction? We need to go not the right direction. I mean, that just looks like the right direction, mainly because it's going into the big one. So we're gonna go to the side one. Oh shit, a blood spring. Oh shit, it's a blood spring. Wait. Hold on, I'm confused now. Is this the... That will take me into a cutscene for sure. Yeah? But, oh, I'm so confused because I haven't... I do not like this map. Hey, buddy. What? Oh? Hold on, wait, let's not like ass blast in there. Let's be smart with this. Alright, and then here they come. There you go. That's smart there. Ah, so this isn't the right direction. I think I don't even miss it. What is this? This is interesting. Why is this here? It looks like a... kinda looks like a blood spring, but not really? Okay, well, that wasn't the right direction, so that's good, because I got an item. Have I been down? That's so hard. Like, have I actually been down that one? I can't tell, and I can't drop down. So I feel like I have, but I can't tell. I feel like I'm missing out on a lot of things. If this goes down, then I know we'll be able to see those areas that I haven't yet. For sure, I just need to see if I can get to another checkpoint, and then... Oh god, I do not like the look of this at all. Oh, I see something. Yay! Warrior versus... Hey, okay, so... I'm not missing too much then. Okay, cool. I was worried, because I was like, I haven't seen any vestiges yet. This might be longer than I thought. Door opened. Wow, shocking. Hold on. Oh god. Hold on. Did I miss anything? Thickest over there. I feel like, I don't know. I always feel like I'm missing something. Even though I could very well just not be missing anything, and I'm actually doing well. I'm always like paranoid. Oh boy, here's what we're gonna do. Kite. Run. Nice. See? Guns are... Once you get a sniper bayonet, it's fucking easy mode at this point. I missed. We're getting close to the top, but it's not really. I don't know. It's so confusing. It's like, when do I get to the next checkpoint? I got the map marker earlier, so I should be seeing a checkpoint soon. Should be in the key terminal. Okay, that's the elevator, so I'm definitely going. That probably takes me to more explorations. Wait, did I never pick up my... Hold on, have I been an idiot and I never picked up my fucking death? Oh my god, I think I've been an idiot. I just realized, I don't think I ever actually picked up my death. Haze, let me go back and forth. I'm such an idiot, I can't believe I just fucking like, yeah, I'm just gonna disregard that. Also, I have this ladder I haven't dropped down yet, should probably do. If we can figure out how to get there. Maybe it's a little higher up. I decided to run past it and stuff. Okay, now back to where we were. Oh, damn it. Oh, here we go again. I was saying, that aspect of the game makes it a lot harder to parry. They basically set the sensitivity for the parry to fucking zero when you pull the trigger. So it's a lot harder to actually do. Sometimes you just do it randomly and then you just kind of sit there for a bit. As they try to figure out that you haven't even pressed the trigger yet. Even though you kind of pressed. It's one of those things where it's like... The trigger will move slightly, yes. But it shouldn't... The fucking trigger setting shouldn't be so high that it's fucking basically set to zero. You know? This is where I was. So, This is where we kick down the ladder. No, I have to go down there to kick down the ladder. So I have to elevate it down. Just that half or so cat. Let's see if I can go anywhere. Oh, hello. Spotify? Yep, and then in that case it's only one mission. It should be like one checkpoint. What the fuck? Wait. That's... Oh god, we're getting into... This is a double vestige area? Are you kidding me? I've missed some! Oh man. Because that was beta. So unless that's one is out of order, I've definitely missed some. Oh man, that kind of, I'm real, that kind of sucks. Oh well, I'll just come back for it. If I come back for it, I mean, I'll probably do it like after stream. Because I don't know. Okay. Is this the open? This was the open. Wait a minute, why do I feel like we didn't go all the way where it was? Am I an idiot? I think I'm an idiot. Yeah, I'm an idiot. Right? Yeah. Okay, decision. Left looks like the right direction, so I'm gonna go right. I got those shortcuts now. Alright, yep, I was right. This is a extra nice titanium. Titanium's very nice. Let's go to right. I don't like the look of that. Oh, okay, I thought it was something worse. Oh shit. Fucking dead. Check out here. Gotta be sure I'm not. Nope. Yep, look at that. About to miss something. Don't know what. Okay, well, I don't know what you drop. That should be interesting. Oh, I needed you, apparently. So you have a key. Keys are important. Yeah, I'm getting closer. I need to go, and that's... I don't know, I feel like I haven't picked up everything. I'll have to check when I get back to the base. Probably do it before I actually hit the boss fight. Oh, hell. Yep. couldn't find monkeys. So low to the ground, you can't get off the beach. I should have checked my surroundings, got ambushed. Yeah, here's a Vestige. That's really cool. Hepatitis C? Oh my god, wait, where did I... Did I miss A? Or am I an idiot? That drops down the ladder. I get to that checkpoint, and I'll check back. This is supposed to be a short... Supposed to be a short stream anyway. Let's test his streaming capabilities at the current moment. So far, it's so good. Aisle. What the fuck was that? Oh, that's cool. Anyway, what the fuck was that, Aisle? Oh, see, I missed something there. I'm actually missing stuff. Like, I'm missing exploration areas. I guess I didn't go down the decks over there. Very cool, but... It's probably Hepatitis D. Oh, this is A. What the fuck? Why was it out of order? Making me all worried for nothing. Oh yeah. Killed Vayne, you're killing me. I missed something. I don't like it when things are out of order. It's just like, makes me feel bad. Yeah. Okay, there has to be at least a map maker. Soon, right? Oh, sorry, Io. Up we go. I hope we don't just get straight into a cutscene. I want to be able to go back to base real fast. There we go. That's what I wanted. And this should take me up to 100%. Yep. Oh, is that a double boss or something? That looks interesting. Okay. Alright, hold on. Hold base. I'll put down the music box and take a quick piss break. And I'll take the messages. And if I did miss something, I'm gonna get it. If not, then we'll head straight to the boss fight. But after either activity, either going back for that for the last vestige or going to the next story part, which is probably the boss fight, we'll end it there. But again, this was supposed to be short as a test stream. Oh. That's really nice. I like that. I guess I have the levels now. I feel like the next boss is gonna have inhibit skills. I mean, it's not too bad. Makes GIF easier to... Oh my god, I have to end stream. I need to do this. I need to level now. Fucking... What the fuck is that? Look at that! That's fucking bullshit. You telling me I could have that the entire time? Oh my god. The warrior's tied into his shirt. Okay. My god, I have to level that like now. Holy shit. Mr. Anyway, just fucking shot up the priority list. Alright. Let's finish up Davis's first, because I'm interested to see how this one ends. Huh, because remember, Naomi actually likes Davis. Like. So I wonder how this is gonna end. Okay, so we're descending down to the depths here. Wait, hold on, what? What's gonna end things that- Oh my god, how much of the scout am I missing? I think the scout vestige might be Naomi, but I haven't seen anything in the depths. And I've 100% it, so I've checked every nook and cranny. I have to check my inventory to see what I have so far. Davis. It's okay, Davis. I'll look for her for you. With a memory vestige. Okay. Hold on. So, I think there should be a way I can actually check. Okay, so this is not organized. Oh wait, no, this is pretty organized. Okay, hold on. A, C. Never mind Hephaestus. I got A and I got C. So I'm missing... I never got her core though. That's the thing. Am I missing? Hold on. No. I know we're getting distracted from our goal here. But I need to know. Scout busted. No, I didn't even scout right. I guess it is. I don't know. I guess it's kind of shameful that I'm actually having to look this up, but like, I'm interested, you know? Okay, which we had A and C, right? Let's just double check. Let's see. A, C. Cool. A, C, D, C.
Big B. Missy.
Well,
I was like, what the fuck? Why can't I go down the depths? Okay, so this kind of sounds. This, anyway, this. I don't know. I feel like. Should it bother me that her strap is just. Like that? It's like she doesn't bother, like, pulling it up at all. Like, her strap is just like that. It's just hanging off her, like, her fucking shoulder. And I mean, like, I guess. I mean, I guess it's a good thing that she's comfortable enough around the guys that she's just doing that, right? But it's also like, that's just fucking weird. I mean, like, if I had the strap came down, I would, like, just pull it back up, because that, you know, that would bother me, but I guess it doesn't bother her. Okay. Aragnid God Auto? No, Misty Ruins. I don't have Misty Ruins. Oh god, I'm missing shit. No wonder why I haven't found anything. Okay, I don't think I can get that next one. For D. Hold on, I was just there. Okay, hold on. I can actually get this next death map right now. First things first, I want to finish up Miss Muna because I'm actually interested to see what the hell her vestige is all about. Flames of Rage. Oh, I like that. Let's see where this goes. Ace exam. She was a gymnast. Man, I'm honestly still kind of bothered by the fact that we literally came back to life. So this seems kind of bad, so just, they're already dead and I just take them. What happened to you? I do like this. Oh, I wonder if the descending actually signifies anything. I feel like the sending down should signify something. I'm trying to like, interpret this as best as I can here. Because some of them are kind of pretty bland in terms of design. Ah, there it is. Yep, I was right. This time it's descending into despair.
この頃は灰になるのも恐れてなかった気がする。ただ少しやけになってたんだと思う。それにしてもヤシャってあだ名ひどいよね。裏若き乙女に対して私もよくは知らないけど本当失礼な話だよ。
Did y'all know that was a Code Vein manga? Cause I literally like, found out reading a Reddit post. It was like, hey, I translated the Code Vein manga, and I'm like, that's a what? Was I supposed to find that out for myself? Okay, that's two, and then with three, and then get the warrior, see what the hell that led her. Why did she exactly quit fighting in the first place? Because there's a reason. Oh, we're gonna descend into despair once more. She literally died and came back to life, but okay. Ah, that, or she's like... Oh, well, that was fast. The end of the fucking memory. What if at the end of this, okay, hey, Mr. Mace, I'm a companion. I was like, nice.
ベテラン兵士たちを私が引っ張っていくんだって。やたらと力んでた。ああ。鬼は余計。あのさ、もし他の記憶を見つけたら教えてくれるかな。手間を取らせてしまって悪いんだけど。お願い。 どうしたの?
This isn't good. Well, I like the hallway, but the tent shows the desperation, close contact. Now things get open. Oh, music. I see. What is that sound? What's that crumpling sound? What's she doing? Ah, wait, these are way too short. Hold on. I don't like that. That's way too short. I was getting into a whole like Reddit discussion earlier about that.
ロストの態度を触られて仲間が次々と消されていった。部隊の悲鳴が聞こえるたびに、どんどん怖くなっていって、気がついた時には私だけが生き残ってた。部下の姿もロストの姿も見当たらなくて、きっと助けを求める部下を置き去りにして逃げたんだ。 私は。うん。分かったんだ。また仲間を置いて逃げ出してしまうんじゃないかって。
ありがとう。原因が分かっただけでもよかったよ。やっぱり私はここにいるのが性に合ってるみたい。戦場に出なければみんなを裏切ることもないだろうから。
We're not done yet, though. Also, why didn't Io get fucking naked again? I mean, I'm glad you can relax your girl, but damn. Alright, let's see what you are all about, my man.
Hey! What's going on? I'm
going to sleep in Atemi. Look at that.見ろよ、まだ。夜叉って言ってもまだ16歳の少女だ。ここで死なせるわけにはいかないだろう。
おい、
全員聞け。ここから先は俺が指揮を取る。隊長を助けるぞ。いいな。
たく、仕方ねえな。やるか、お前ら。
おう！俺たち全員で敵の目を引きつけつけ、一点突破でいくぞ。
Oh, it all makes sense. They knocked her out because they were. Oh, wow. She truly did have their respects. That's good, though. It's really good.
ひるむんじゃねえ。最後に最後まで一匹でも終わる。
隊長、目を覚ましたらきっと怒るだ
ろうな。 Oh, you know, hold
on. いくら強かろうが厳しかろうが、俺たちにとってはあんたは娘みたいなもんだ。たぶん生き残ってくれよ。
わお。You know what? That crumpling sound, it might have been. I don't know. I still am trying to figure out what that crumpling sound is in Musume's memories. But now that we know that she got knocked out, it could have been, that last one could have been her getting knocked out or something. I don't know. It's like. That's not the sound you use to freaking knock them out, right? Like, it's weird, but anyway. Let's see how Musume reacts to this.You didn't abandon anyone. Damn, man.
みんなが私を守ってくれたっていうの。でもどうしてそんなこと。私みんなにひどいことばっかり言って守ってもらう価値なんて私なんかには。
Ah, look at her.
人を娘扱いしてどうしようもないほどバカで人よしで、生きて会えたらたっぷり絞ってやるのに。ありがとう。あなたのおかげで過去と向き合うことができた。もううじうじしてられないね。また戦えるようになるかわからないけど、前に踏み出してみる。あなたやルイやみんな、そしてあいつらのために私も頑張らないと。
ナイス。
戦の前、私たちレブナントがね、最初からだ。何か買ってく？
Some tricks you have any? Oh, I haven't gotten that one yet. Okay.
無事を祈ってる。
So I'm definitely gonna level after I get the last step, because I want to get so I do want to get the scat thing unlocked. So I'll get the last scout and probably the next zone after the one I'm already in. So I should get this one first. Kind of interesting how this. I don't know. I'm feeling weird how they're all out of order. The way they are. Alright, let's see. I'm looking for a map. It's a back way. I'm definitely missing stuff. God, I'm such a blind. Well, can't believe there's only like two here. That's shocking, actually. Actually trying to level up the gifts. That's specialized dexterity based weaponry after all. That's just a godsend. Like, God, I wish I had that earlier. Much earlier. I just don't see why you would use that over a normal dodge or even shifting hollow. Shifting hollow actually closes the distance. Yeah, I am an idiot. get together.
I got this boy level too. Use this gift.
Can't even actually level that. That's a specialty one. Dancing blade, I want to equip that one. Shifting destruction. Flames of rage. So good. I really wish the UI was a little better. I feel I like all the skills and stuff, but they all start looking the same. Like, some of them are very unique like that, but like, it's harder to tell which one you have proficiency and stuff, but not all the same color. Get like a slight color change to signify maxed out proficiency would have helped. Especially if you're going for a max level and everything. I literally don't even remember what the other one looks like, but it's like that. It's an active, right? It should be an active, yeah. Where the hell is it located under? So I'm not gonna look through the entire fucking list. There we go. I think that's everything. Then we'll pick up a usual Mistral Return. So that's Godson. Can't do Adrenaline, sucks. Can I do Iron Will? Do I need Hasten on this build? Let's get this map.
Alright,
滑らない白い血の聖堂この塔はそこにあります。や
っ、I was pretty tired, but when I get at least a map, let's see.Let's really figure out what the hell that regen factor was. Except the base making existence off of that. Yeah, no. Oh, I got hit, but alive. What the fuck? Damn, that's range. I really don't see why. I don't see how this.It's better than shifting hollow. You're like, oh, it keeps you in the same position. But like, shifting hollow also kind of does that. Despite it having a jump for it, it still does that because it will keep you in the same fucking position. Despite moving forward and you go towards an enemy. Now, Hex is going to the section where you fight the Lost Assassins and the Stonecrusher. Take the path you just unlocked.That's the image of the leader to take the path on the right side and go down the stairs. Down the stairs? Is it down the stairs? I'm so confused. Well, where the fuck does it want me to go? I'm trying to figure out where the hell this like thing I'm missing is.I'm not figuring it out, by the way. So maybe I'm a, Oh, there's monkeys. That's the best.Got the other thing already, so let me head back up here. Okay. Did I go down this way? Maybe I didn't. I don't think I did. There it is. I knew I missed something. Because I'm a dumbass. Like, there's no way I wouldn't have missed it unless I fucking didn't actually go down to look for it. There it is. And this is where the other thing was that I saw earlier. I kind of see the other ones. Okay, that's it. That's all I needed. Oh, God.That's literally all I needed from him, from this. Apparently I got everything else right. So, we'll explore. Hold on. Wait a minute. Oh, I think I missed something else as well. Because now I think about it, did I ever get the core? I don't think I ever found the core. I might have to search that up too. So now that I think about it, like, I never have the... I don't have scout at all. I'm probably just doing light. I'm really tired. I don't wanna deal with depths. Even though they're pretty easy, it's just that I don't wanna deal with it. Okay. Hold on. Let me check something. Now that I think about it, I never got the actual core. Given by... Wait, but when does it unlock? Players must obtain the... Yeah. First, before I speak to him. Yeah. Given by Richard at the match. Oh, okay. I need to... So I need to progress through the story to even get the... Okay, you know what? Knowing what I have to do, right? Okay, let's see. It is 2 o'clock here. I'm gonna do this. Deal with all that bullshit, right? Get the at least search enough long enough to get the fucking vestige. I already hate this. 20, great, that's 4 paths. Mini Mo, right? Fucking wish we catch it through the one of my toe. Okay, you know what? Let's just save time, because I don't want to... I'll be real when I say I do not want to deal with this any more than I have to. Alright, last path. That doesn't tell me anything. Path to the right first. Take the middle path. Whether there's two middle paths. There's two to the right. Which right does it want? I was trying to find the fucking vestige. Like, that's all I care about, right? I don't even want to deal with the fact that I can farm here just yet. Oh my god, I don't understand what it means by like fucking next path, right? Okay, so assuming that they want you to do this one, like in order, then this one. I think it's this one. I was kind of cheating. It's like, oh, why are you looking up the fucking locations of it? But it's like, I do not care enough to fucking actually look for it at the current moment. Here's the thing, I just want the vestige, and then I just want to leave. Got a key one, key two. So this wasn't it. Really short. That wasn't it. I don't wanna bother with the bosses. I've been doing the deaths, but I haven't really bothered with the bosses. Maybe I'm just saving those for later. So far no actual quicksand, so it wasn't as bad as I thought it was. I don't see the vestige from this area. It might either be further ahead. Blow him in. Oh, scratch my ear here. God. Itchy. Okay. Slap. I just want to get the fucking vestige. I'm not here for your bullshit. I was here for that and that only. Okay. Nice. So we got it. So now we have two things to deal with. So we have two more things to get. We need to get the core. We need to get the last vestige that we need. The last vestige that we need is unfortunately requires me to actually fucking go to the next area after this, which means story. So we're gonna do it. I probably shouldn't be bringing this in for this. So let me switch back over to Queen Slayer. I don't know if Queen Slayer is actually a good what code to be going with, but in terms of how I want to play the game, I'm going with Queen Slayer, because that's technically like the player character's blood, personal blood code at this point. The player character's actual blood code is probably what they say at the beginning of the game, which is Void, the ability to absorb blood codes, because this is actually... I don't know. It says Queen Slayer, but I think this is actually the Queen's blood code, first and foremost. But I wouldn't know for sure yet. But after I get maybe I stack up a few more blood codes on my list. Or like a few more blood codes to have a skills level. I think Mercury is gonna be one of them after I get scout up. Hopefully level Hepatitis first, then Warrior. Hepatitis first, and then I can actually quick level the rest of them. Fucking Musumis that gave me the best like skill ever for someone like me. Okay, see, like, this makes me uncomfortable. Alright, go silent here. Unless something really cool happens. Look, it's Smog and Orstein. That's awesome. She got big tits. Oh, fire and ice. I like that. It's fire and ice. This is kind of cool. Wait, he can open those? Oh yeah, because he has a relic. That's the question though. How did he really get stuck in the first place? Oh. A little tight here. Alright, let's see if I can do this. This is IO. Oh. Wow, okay, that was fucking... Okay. I didn't even buff up yet. I deal with the blade there, but it's just because she's faster. Wow, that combination attack. I got a little help. Ah, didn't make any sense. Okay.
I have a lot of AoE attacks. I think I could still do it though. Let me see. What am I working with? I do kind of need to... Do I need that? I don't think I actually need that. That's, I don't know. The stat increases are nice. Like, strength and dexterity. It brings up to A plus and A, but wasn't too, ow, too big of a difference for the strength category anyhow. Be more beneficial at this point. That's a straight up max Ica boost. Just so we have a little more to work with. Since we definitely don't have a lot to work with it right now. What if I can change this out to something else? Increase the speed of charge actions. Double max damage increase though. I mean, that could help. How much is this? Okay. That's a pretty substantial increase considering we're using lighter weapons. Using like having a heavy weapon wouldn't matter too much. Kind of like just let like one attack in and then back off for a bit. Looking like this is the way I do it. But I love like I play Greatsword on Monster Hunter. I level up that extra health boost for sure. Just saying. Now this game definitely need a better version for that one. I don't understand what it means by like increase the speed, right? Like what the hell does that mean? I think too good, honestly, that I can think like that would really add. Maybe optimism? I was using some status roll though. I'll just keep Savvy Invasion for now. Saying that extra focus is nice. Alright. Let's try this again. This one we're not gonna fuck up. Nice. Same plan though, I'm gonna go for the fast one. I kinda wanna sword. I never liked this music, holy shit. Oh damn.
loved it. Io. Io, please. Ah! Alright. I'm getting really itchy for some reason. Having to stop in the middle of fight the itch. Okay. That was close though. That was actually. I say that was close. I don't know how much damage it did to the other. How much damage we did to the other one? Because I wasn't even watching it. But I think that was pretty close. Okay. Let's do this again. Be able to work for me. Oh god. Oh my god, come on. I should probably be going for the flame one first, but I have something to prove against her. I don't know what. I'm just like, look, another fucking sword fighter. I have to do it. Oh god, I hope. Oh my god, I can't fucking dodge for shit. Yeah, but like that move's only worth it when they go down. Like that. There goes her. That's one. Oh my god, I fucking just ran into it. Thank you, Emily. God, is that gunblade? Hold on. Wait, that was really, that looks really cool. Hold on. Oh yeah, come on, let's see. Black bayonet and burning disaster. Mm. is more continuous, it keeps going forward, unlike the other one that goes backwards. Sniper type, good. Stab one. Swipe one. Well, nothing great. Winning disaster. Same thing. Oh, now that's, now see, that's interesting. That's what I'd like to see. Charge. Swipe. Okay. Hmm. Alright, I'm still using, I'm still gonna use what I got, because, I mean, I might switch out Queenslayer Bayonet for a Burning Disaster, maybe. Maybe. And then we have to check out Ice Blood. Sounds different for sure. Is this slower? No, the text are sound media, so that's why it seems slower. Thus, anime slash. Oh, that's nice. What this Okay, so it's pretty similar. I think for now I'll keep what I have, but I won't, because the speed's on normal. I like that the speed's normal instead of high. What about the other one? Oh, hold on. Oh, I might switch this though. I mean, right now this attack's a lot lower, so I'd have to head back and change and actually upgrade it up to +8. But holy shit. It actually gives me quick right off the bat. That's actually good. For the build I'm using right now, that's really good. But also considering that I was pretty content with what I had already with what I dodge. Cutscene.
そこまでだ! ミド!
まったく、諦めの悪い貴様の目的は何だ? クイーンを復活させて、何を企んでいる? クイーンの復活?
Plan at all, was it?
おかしい。十分にデータは得た。もうクイーンなどに用はない。なら、どうして？考えたことはないか？なぜ自分たちが生み出されたのか？なぜレブナントが人ならざる力を手に入れることになったのか？
なぜって？ 暴走してしまったクイーンを止めるために
忘れてしまったのか? あの大崩壊の日を 大崩壊をもたらした化け物ども レブナントもクイーンも 化け物どもを駆逐するために生み出された しかしその進化は未だ道半ば
So she's getting so irritated. Oh, do I get to kill him? Meanwhile, Io's not even in the fucking picture, even though Io was like, can you bring me with you? Look at that White House. That is visually striking right there. Is that Silva? That's the Silva. Sitting in his crypt. Oh, I see. Oh, he quickened to defend the lead. Okay. Oh, that's kind of weird. Why would they show it off so early? I would keep it a secret. I would be like, fucking like do some shadow puppets or something. I mean, I guess she's like, oh, but you didn't see his face yet. But it's like, that's so, you know, you just, I still saw the body and shit. Not the same. Oh, that's the gals. Davis in all this, like Davis is like just there, you know. Davis is at the base. Doesn't matter. Wow, they really. Wow, good job. Is the barrier going down? The barrier's going down. Davis, is that you? Oh, guys, the Leapers. I don't know why. How come they get dialogue and not like Coco and this way? I don't think those guards are gonna let you escape. Oh. Nope. Oh man, the poor dude. There ain't one of those things, there's only one. Man, this is more like there's more dialogue than fucking Koko and Musume than in the last cutscene. What the hell? The red mist reactivate? What? What's going on? What a fucking chode! So he got fucking all those relics and he's still fucking maintaining the mess. That's true. Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of bad.
あの存在がレブナントのさらなる力の糧となる進化こそが史上の命題主としての使命であり望みなのだ愚かなグレゴリオはそのことを理解できず赤い霧という檻を作り
研究を凍結して殻に閉じこもってしまった檻の中の脆弱な化け物を駆逐しただけで慢心し進化の歩みを止めてしまうとは何たるかと。
赤い霧という檻がいつしか外の脅威からお前たちレブナントを守る防壁に変化していたことを。お前たちはグレゴリオに守られていたのだよ。全くの偽善、ヘドが出る。さあ、
I'm less concerned about the true potential, but we do definitely need to get stronger if like you can't even leave this place in the first place. I mean, this is kind of like Attack on Titan. But the Mito's a fucking madman. Like, let's be real. I kind of wish there were more unique segments in some of the gameplay missions. Like, for this boss fight, have all of the Revenants, all of the party so far, actually fight together with you, instead of just like your partner. Ava didn't get a single fucking line. I just realized that. Why is she hurriedly holding it like I'm holding a staff? Oh, I want that. I want that. I don't even use great swords. I want that. All right, Io. Even though you're not here, you're here though. Shit. Oh my god! I need to buff up, please. I got fucking inhibited already, holy shit. Alright, good enough that he does have that. Oh my god, please, I'm just trying to live.
やってくれるなぁ。避けられるか。
Ah, shit! Ah, damn it, he got me. Oh, I can't fucking revive her! Shit! Hey, I'm on my own. Sorry, Io. Nope. Oh, shit! Hey Wilson, how you doing? Oh shit. Oh no! Oh, that glowing. Ah, god. That really feels like that activates at a certain distance. Okay. I don't know. I should level Musume so I can get the inhibitor resistance, but I'm already here. And I want to get to that next area. Try to stop Silva's frenzy. Right. Well, this time I know what to prepare for this time. Fortunately, I can't do anything to really prepare for it. Let's see, he has blood. How do I switch out? Let's do fire. Actually, we should probably use ice barrage, because that actually just has a lot more to work with. There he is. Let's go.
お前たちのくだらない意志もろとも敗因してくれるわ。
God, freaking! Yeah, I know, Io. Oh my god! Io, you better go. Oh my god! This fucking- that's bullshit! Ah, okay.
Yep.
Hold on now. I can do it with the current skills and setup I have. It's just, Jesus Christ, he's fast as fuck. Not a lot of room to actually revive and restore health when you actually go low. The drain is definitely like destroying my asshole, and I wish I had the drain inhibitor actually ready to go. Okay, this isn't worth it. Let me see here. I think I'm gonna switch this out, try to get another use another combo skill. Phantom is okay. Alright, I'm gonna use this one. So that's actually good with that down. Alright.
進化の歩みを阻むものは排除するのみ。
Oh god, his attack changed. Great. Son of a bitch. That was a wombo combo. Good job there. Holy shit, that was really cool. I might have to switch my setup. Alright, there you go. He's going to anime mode. Okay, that's the visual thing. Oh wow, he just bitch smacked me. And I can't do anything because she fucking got inhibited. Oh my god. I don't want to have to stop what I'm doing and level first. It would be very nice to have inhibitor removal, but that's a skill. But I don't want to stop at level, so let's see what I have in the inventory. That's not what I need. Aha. That will work. I have like one. But it's better than nothing, at least if I can use it on myself. Next, I need to know what he's actually weak to. Nice to know. Does that even work on him? I don't know. I mean, it might stop him from using spells. Let's try. I have like one. So this is the one fight I can actually use that on. So I'd have to try not use it if I can. Well, I just use it and hope I actually get hurt. Holy shit, what was that? That was fucking awesome! Oh my god, I can't fucking- okay. I can't enter it from his right side. Oh my god, that's fucking like- And Io keeps getting fucking ass blasted too, so she can't do anything. That's a big V right there. Okay, let's actually remove that. That's not helping at all. Try one more time with this setup, and then I'll head back to base and switch builds. I can do it now, I guess, but my sword, the build I'm doing is not really upgraded at the current moment, so I'd have to go back to base and upgrade the sword I want to use. We're doing good. I mean, we've gotten close. It's just sometimes, it's just like, once he gets down to lower health, his attacks start becoming a lot more bullshit. At this point, like, that's not even worth it. Damn, how about that? Oh, I got stabbed. Yeah, now's a good time to use this. Oh, I didn't even land it! Oh god, he's doing it again. Really hard to fucking fight a chunk of shit. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god, and she still got inhibited? Every time I've actually fully died, it's because I got inhibited. An inhibitor removal would be so nice right now. Okay. Let me do this. So I guess I should get a chance to put away weapons I don't want to actually sell. I don't think I got another one of those yet. Another one of those. I have multiple of those. Keep this. Okay, let's gotta go back to home base, because I'm gonna do this with just like what I have right now is for skills. If I feel like I can't, I'm gonna end stream and it's gonna level. But I think we can. But evasion has never been my strong suit. I've always done a more direct approach. I'm gonna do this IO, because it's what I want to do. First things first. Head back over here. Maybe I just need to upgrade. Maybe not. I don't think, since the pure amount of damage that man's doing is really the problem. was my lack of damage. Okay, so where's my favorite? I wonder if I should even use it. I've definitely gotten better ones. This actually comes with inhibit, so if I hit him enough times with it, it'll stop him. Apparently Warrior is very good for this kind of build that I'm going for, so I'll just switch over to that. Will be somewhat useful. Oh, actually, this is the proficiency is to defeat the enemy. This wouldn't matter too much, but I'm still gonna clip it anyway. I'm not having trouble with stagger. Oh, I want that though. Fucking please, for the love of God, let me have that. Okay. Let me get this. Triple Annihilator for sure. Keep this. The idea right now is just tank as hard as I can. Go over to Musume. What? I don't have enough haze. Oh, I never went back to recover it, did I? Oh, I wonder if I lost all of it. Shit. Before I actually do this fight. I'll make sure I got the right blood code for the build too. Let's check my list.
see what I can use. Well, the good thing is, it's right there, so... Goodbye. See ya, man. It's a good thing that he has a slow attack. He has a slow startup. Like, automatic and shit. Don't recall what I was using when I was doing the heavy body build, but I see I have now. I think I know what I want to use though. The stat wise it looks pretty good for a heavy build. That's why I want to use it.
どの吸血ガスをどの武器を強化したい?
This is just like the main thing I use. Where I go for like a full on like slappy slappy build. And then I just put this blood code away earlier. So like the weapon move makes it a lot slower, but in terms of like look how the attack and resistance changes, like it makes me this is made for what I was what I'm going for. So looking at it stat wise and overall, the weapon weight is definitely like probably like a minus, right? But in terms of being able to fucking tank like a chode, it's gonna work a lot better. Now that I put the weight down, it's still slow, but... Yeah. Oh yeah. Let's quickly test this out real fast. Yeah. I think we got it. Alright, I'll try this a few times, and we still can't do it. We'll stop for the night, and then I'll work on leveling up Musume, so I can at least get the fucking inhibitors, resist and inhibitor removal, because that's just a godsend. No, I was actually planning on actually using the hammer, so I'll just get the sword. The sword sword just says. The hammer doesn't really help in this scenario. Okay. So... Yeah, let's get this up. Shit! Yeah, stamina. Ah, okay, iframes on that. It's always... Oh my god. Io, please, a little help here. I'm gonna have stamina. Oh, damn, too early. Damn. Io, please, would love that. I swear to god, I'm gonna be able to do this. I fucking made it for that, I'm a dumbass. No, look at his health. Look at his fucking health. If I wasn't a dumbass of into an attack, I would've done it. You know what? You know, here's the problem I'm having right now, right? I'm honestly kinda mad that this is the build that's actually got me closest. Because here's the thing, this is the most overpowered I've build. I mean, before I was using like Atlas, which I think I still, yeah, this is what I was using before, which is like, this is still fucking overpowered as shit, right? But now I'm even like more overpowered. This is like the sheer tankiness of the build is really what's doing it. Okay, now that I think about it, what I could do is, if I want to increase the damage instead of having weapon drain up, I could just have two-hand or sword mastery up instead. I'm still gonna keep that there, because that's fucking... I need to... I wonder how long that lasts for. I like exploring with you. Okay. Good. Oh god, I'm alone now. Oh my god, it's so hard to do anything. Ah! It's really hard to do anything when you're low on health, but like, how am I supposed to revive if I can't fucking even restore my health in the first place? Due to how fast he attacks, so it's, I guess, that second stage. Which he reaches, like, really early. Here's the thing, I'm doing it. Which is what makes me kind of mad. Is that I'm actually doing, like, a lot. Like, I got really close. I hate that the tank build is what I really, like, gets me through the game. Even though, like, this is honestly my most reliable build. Because I suck. Okay. I also keep the hammer on me, because I might just switch this build for the rest of the game. I was using Queenslayer just because it was like my blood code of the actual character. But fucking, this build is so fucking broke.
Yep.
せてやる種の進化というものを。避けられるかな。
Oh, that's not fair, that went up behind me! Hey, what am I supposed to do at that point? Oh, saw that one coming. Help out. Saved her life, dude. That's pure fucking. Eat shit! And I switched to the sword for the. I only switched it to the sword just so the cutscene looks a little better, because the cutscene. All the cutscenes. The animations are made just for the normal one-handed sword. I hate how that's how I really managed to get to that fight. Fucking ass blast him with the great sword. That's how I got through a lot of the beginning of the game. It's like I tried to be light at first, but then I was like, ah, it's about to be heavy. It's too fuck ton of damage.
Akai Kiri no Jokyo Miru Kagiri, Shiruba wa Bousou Magiwa no Shoukou Jotai ni aru to kangaete machigai nai daru.
Demo, osaraku wa jikan no mondai.
Oh, good, she has a line?
Bousou o tomeru hohou wa nai no.
I love that clipping.
Wakatteiru no. Tashika ni anata nara Shiruba no shingai o ukezugu koto ga dekiru kamoshirenai. Demo sore wa tsumari Shiruba no ishi o tsugu という koto demo aru no.
Sekai o iji suru tame ni wa akai kiri ga hitsuyou da. Eien tomo ieru jikan o
Are we getting to the end game?
その覚悟があるのか?
あなたは一人じゃない。私にできることなんて何もないかもしれないけど、それでもきっと一緒に歩いていくことはできる。
Power of friendship. Here we go. Bro, your hand just stabbed! You just stabbed your hand through my shoulder blade! Come on, stopping. Yay. That is the main four. I guess three now, because I'm not an actual character. Feels bad. God, I hate how that's how I was able to get through the game. It's like, it's not like the boss itself was too particularly hard. It's just I suck at dodging, and so that's how I needed to. Getting ass blast my way through. What's that? Oh, the cannon for. Well, at least that cannon for something. That's good. Good. Alright, open up. I do not like how Io is not part of the cutscenes at all, despite the fact that she's an available companion that you can bring along. It's like, after, like, why is he not part of any of the cutscenes? Like, what's that, why? What's the significance of that? Here we go. I'm going in. Transferring zones, as it were. Guess I'll keep this loadout. I don't know. I mean, I'm used to playing the heavy class already. So, I mean, I might as well keep this. Especially because it just gives me so much more tankiness. I mean, the other one has, like, better lightning resistance, I guess. I mean, what the fuck does that matter? Oh, I guess it's better direct gifts, but, I mean, I don't know. Does that really matter? I like this one better, honestly, in terms of look. Fashion so... Fashion frame, my man. Woohoo. Oh, here we go. Here we fucking go. Alright, well, this is the exact same place where I died. No, I keep forgetting. There's no invisible walls in this game. So it's the ladder. Yeah, the ladder's here, but it's up. It's kind of stupid. I'm just gonna walk around now. For now, I might as well, since we're just exploring at this point, might as well this level. Missing me up. I would love to have some more guests by now. We started playing this game with by going full Pierce, and we're gonna end this game by going full Pierce. Okay. That's scary looking, so I'm gonna go look. This is the right direction, I think. Wow, she has so much stagger. There you go. Jesus Christ, that was a lot of goddamn stacker. Oh god. Oh no, not poison. Please, no. I do not want him to be dealing with poison. No. He got me. He fucking got me. I'm done. I'm done for. This is the end. Okay, I made it. God, I fucking hate poison. What was this section even for? No. Oh my god. I do not like that enemy. She's kind of, I want to be real, she's kind of bullshit. She's fast, but she's also hard to stagger. Apparently her as a heavy enemy. I mean, granted, she's like, she's definitely not as fast as the other fucking enemies on here. But she's fast enough that it's like, it's really affecting my ability to actually fight her. I'm just gonna get my fucking, I just wanna get my message, and then I'm gonna... Oh wow, that's actually a pretty good go-face scene. I think I'm getting towards the end of the game here. Before the end. We'll take care of a few background things. What the hell? What is it? What the hell? What is a guy down there? Alright, I'll have to go there.
So, the Konkai. Oh, Chikoru, so. Yeah, Kashi, Antara was Suguna. So, Konkai, Kyosedai no Shizai, Tashkani, Daga, Oretach.
Alright, I have to reckon restart. Alright, hold on. I want to see what the hell that guy is on about. I think he's in here? I might be too far in. Well, let's check anyway. Oh, that was the next spot.
Yo, omaetachi to wa ironna baso de yau na. Te, ore wa michi ni mayotteru wake ja nee zo. Ano kado no saki ni yatto ochitsuke sanna no ga itara, itsu made ta?
Oh, real, this isn't the best place to be settling down. I have to go to a different area so that I can load in the new quests. I gotta get that fucking map from him. I can get that last part there that I need. Oh, what the hell? Why is it suddenly I come back and there's suddenly like fucking quests everywhere? I go back to a really old ass zone, there's suddenly there's a fucking, hey, look up, there's a quest here, and it's like, what the fuck? Ugh, alright. Alright, what the hell? Oh, hey, it's that guy.
Ah, Omara, Yadorigi Kaseka no Kusuri Tiazo, Motanaga. Queen Tobas Jisana, Mitsketanda, Atana.
I'm confused. What the hell does he want me to do? Do you want me to activate new Mistral? Cause like I've 100% in this area. I don't know where you want me to. Like, could you, like, mark it out on the map or something? Okay, I'd have to go to fucking each map just to see what the fuck he wants, is he? Oh my god. Alright, back to what I was doing. Maybe I'll go back to him again and see what the hell, if that actually fixes it. If not, that means he wants me to do somewhere, to activate a Mistral fucking somewhere. Even though I have 100% of every single fucking Mistral around here.
Alright,
good, it's just him.
Yo! Antara Yo! 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 Yo!
Did I... Wasn't I supposed to get another map from him after I end... I really gotta make sure I'm actually getting this fucking depth map. I just blinked for like 20 seconds. I'm dying. Oh my god, he wants me to activate it somewhere. I hate this. It's probably in the new zone, but fucking hell, man, seriously.
What?
Oh my god, I need such stuff again. I just want to get the fucking scout and over with, man. Oh no, I need to actually find that map. We need to finish this
one. Yo, mata hit.
Wait. So hold on. Oh, I see. So first I have to do whatever the fuck the stuff in Twin Revenant wants me to fucking do. I don't even know what he wants me to do. I can only assume what he wants me to do. Second, after that, then I go speak to fucking Richard for whatever reason. Whatever. What? Fine. It's fine. I'm not mad. It's not even like marked out. It's like I don't know what he wants. It's the thing. Like, what the fuck does this motherfucker want? Like, if I have more activated Mistrals, like, I have a 100% at every single part. Like, do you need more fucking Mistrals? Oh, I don't know. I'll deal with this later. Comes a build. We're probably gonna keep Hex the Hammer on me for the off chance that I'm gonna need it. A really tough boss. I can upgrade both these ones, and that will actually help. Okay. Let's just take off some at-home stuff.
その背中は。Thanks,
I'm gonna be real. When I say I hope to dear God I get like the max good ending for this game. Cause I worked hard. I don't even... I'm gonna be real. Like, I got a vague idea of how to do it. I never actually looked up how to do it. But I assumed it was like, go around, get all the fucking memory fragments, right? Alright, I'm just gonna switch back to her. As much as I love Yakumo, I mean, like, I got it, man. Anyhow, yeah, I guess we'll end it for the night. Jeez, okay, we got a good chunk done. Not just on stream, but I did play this before stream too, and got a lot done. Pioneer's Guidance, so I have to level that soon. That's just gonna help me level the rest of my gifts up. That way when I do New Game Plus, because I definitely plan on doing that, I can actually... Oh, it's Mia. So tired. Now when I do New Game Plus, I can actually fucking have builds ready to go and stuff. I can get them ready, because I didn't do any of the gift leveling or whatever, right? Alright. Well... Oh, there's Sile. I guess we're gonna end it here. Oh wait, hold on. I didn't come here for nothing after all. Alright, we will see y'all next time, and hopefully it will also run this smoothly. Please, for the love of God. Fucking give me anxiety. Alright, see ya.
Bones, there's nothing inside. Will I?